opportunity to bring the family together at night. That's after Holby City, with the team trying to move forward next.
Open the door to homegrown talent with more than half of our players in UK art. One Extra was the gateway between the unknown and mainstream.
They first
from the get-go.
The start of everything.
And I won't be here really without One Extra.
They've always showed love.
It's a vital passage.
You bring the pie, then the music just bangs all the time. That's what One Extra is all about.
We are One Extra.
More than just the station.
We own this city.
Are you ready for it?
With your 90-second update. The squeeze on household budgets continues as inflation jumped to 3.1% last month, its highest level for almost 6 years. Airfares and computer games helped fuel the increase. Freezing conditions have again been causing havoc in parts of the country. Hundreds of schools were closed for a second day in the West Midlands, Wales and Shropshire. Six people are now being questioned after a suspected arson attack that killed three children in Salford. Police say they were aware of earlier incidents at the property. Detectives in South London are investigating the death of a woman thought to have been struck by four vehicles in a suspected multiple hit and run. None of the drivers stopped, according to police. 40 years after the first Star Wars film was released in cinemas, the latest instalment has its premiere tonight. It's the 8th film in one of the most successful film franchises ever.
Hello, I'm Annabelle Tiffin, the latest from the Northwest. A series of strikes by Arriva North bus drivers have been called off. The company confirmed a new 2-year pay deal to agree with the union. In April, a major pollution incident killed thousands of fish and wildlife in the River Irwell. Today, the Environment Agency restocked the river with 8,000 fish, restoring it to its former glory. Tomorrow's weather, it'll be wet and windy to start, turning drier and brighter through the afternoon.
They kicked me out!
With highs of 7.
There's only one thing left to decide. BBC Sports Personality of the Year 2017. Live from Liverpool. Sunday at 7:15. BBC One.
Hello, should we have a shop up here?
No idea. Welcome to Royston and Maisie. And who do we have here?
Oh, I just came back to...
Let's get you dressed. It's really cold. And then when you get you ready for the suit later if you want, that's fine. I don't have a problem with that.
Oh, I hope so, Richie.
But don't rob me. Come on. No, it's just you can't walk around the house naked. The sun does.
She's black. It's like they never left. The League of Gentlemen starts Monday at 10 on BBC
Two. They're not gentlemen.
There's been a burst and terrible damage to the electrics.
And what's going to happen to the pantomime?
The fate of Jack and the Beanstalk I entrust to the Almighty.
These full side lashes, sir.
It is drama English. Today.
Call the midwife. Christmas Day at 7:40 on BBC One.
Things will never be the same again on BBC One now. Holby City is in recovery, but will the team be okay?
Will it?
Simple signs of psychomotor agitation.
Who killed Emma? Coronation? Or Emma?
Leap into a clinical observation. Yeah.
The betrayal of...
I don't hurt.
Sorry. Are you
alright?
What have you done, Fred?
No, I didn't mean to go like that when you lie down to the track.
This family of yours, I'm not part of that.
Hey.
But you aren't either.
The shooting staff is actually targeted.
Shots fired.
Oliver's been shot in the head.